J-I-E-N-T.
Jamaica, keeping you updated, I'm Simone Johnson. Here's an update. Reputed gang leader Christopher Dog Paul Linton has been shot. It is alleged Linton, who was shot in the neck and back, was rushed to the hospital. His condition is unknown at this time. Christopher Linton, who was in 2013 sentenced to 15 years in prison on charges of shooting with intent and illegal possession of firearm, was freed after his conviction was quashed in the Court of Appeal. Linton had challenged his conviction on grounds that he had received an unfair trial and that the sentence was harsh and unreasonable. His lawyers had also submitted that identification evidence was poor and that a no-case submission should have been upheld based upon inadequacies in the identification evidence. We appreciate you watching Current News Jamaica. Please remember to like our videos and subscribe.